the votes of young people. And by that, I mean not just the 20-year-olds, we thank them for their support, but people 45 years of age or younger.
Step away, right?